Now I'm gonna go back and watch the first few seasons. I'm feeling that those were the best years of my life. When we said goodbye to Eccleston and brought a guy called David Tennant in, I still was hurt but understood there was a reason.
Okay.